Electrolux's latest dishwashers will make darn sure they don't miss any spots. Check out this blue wheel of water jets. We've tested models with these jets before. The wheel is called Orbit Clean, and they help make sure water is sprayed in every direction and can hit your dishes at every angle. At KBIS 2018, Electrolux is showing off new dishwasher models with two of these wheels. Two of them. One for the lower rack that we've seen before, and a new one beneath the upper rack. The feature is intuitively called Dual Orbit Clean, and it'll be available at a reasonable price. Electrolux is rolling out the feature to Frigidaire's mid-range gallery line. Starting in August 2018, you'll be able to buy models with Dual Orbit Clean for $650 to $800, depending on whether you want a cheaper smudge-proof stainless finish or a more refined black stainless. The dishwasher also supposedly have extra drying power along with sensors to adapt the water pressure and cycle time based on the level of dirt on your dishes. The recent Frigidaire models we tested struggled more with redeposit than missed spots, but the extra Orbit Clean could definitely help it scrub off tough dirt on the upper rack.